James, first quarter winding down. Shot clock will start. Roy will handle out front. Gets low. Small hammer slam on the right hand.
We've seen that before. We used to cheer plays like that.
Which allows the Clippers to go up and go right to the free throw line.
Reminds me of a play a year ago at Salt Lake City. A double overtime game, which the Clippers lost to the Jazz, but in regulation, a play like that by that very same Eric Gordon tied the score and sent it into OT.
Knocks them both down, 5-point ball game. First quarter winding down. Shot clock will start. Gordon will handle out front.